Back in February, a number of students participated in the District Solo Ensemble Festival, and we'd like to acknowledge those students tonight and award them with their medals that they earned from their performance. We'll call the students up, and students come up with a name or call. We'll ask that you hold your applause until all the students are lined up across the stage, and then we'll congratulate them all at one time. Performing in a Class C fiddle group, this was the third year that this particular group had done this particular, they call themselves the Ms. McCarty's Fiddling Magic. And this group was made up of Haley Loffenberg, Johan Baker Wainwright, Santina Collison, Robin Lee, Nina Magawana, and Sophie Harvey, and a couple others that we'll get to in a minute, but come on up. Also part of that group was Lexi Trapp and Lucy O'Halloran, but these two also did a cello duet in addition to the fiddle group, and then Lucy also performed a cello solo. Another soloist was Sophia Brandt Reinhardt. She performed a viola solo and a Class B piano solo. And then performing a Class B bass solo and holding down the McCarty's Fiddling Magic bass part was Noah Walker. Performing in a string quartet, these are all Class B events, were Alex Siebert, Alex Nelson, Eli Scott, and Ben Curtis. Ben Curtis also performed. Ben Curtis also performed a violin solo, and Eli Scott also performed a Class A viola solo. Next, we have Quentin Simmons, Sophie Phillips, and Camille Simmons. They all perform together as a string trio. Quentin also performed a Class A piano solo. Camille and Sophie performed a Class A violin duet, and Sophie also performed a violin solo. Another duet was Maddie Davis-Troller and Kelsey Hilgart performing a viola duet. And then we had a string quartet comprised of Jenna Lapple, Sarah Townsend, Elizabeth Stang, and we'll bring up the fourth for that in a minute, but if those three could come up, they performed a string quartet that they actually wrote for the festival, and it was submitted for approval, and they said, yes, please do that. Natalie Condon and Rajan Kupai performed a violin duet. In addition, Natalie also performed a Class A violin solo. And then why don't we recognize these performers right now with a round of applause, but I think we've run out of stage. We've still got more people coming up. Elizabeth, who was just up here, also did a duet with Anais, and that was a flute and violin duet. The next events were all additional Class A events. Anais Corona was part of the the original composition quartet, and then she also performed the duet with Elizabeth, and then she did a Class A solo that qualified for the state level, and so she recently performed that with Platteville. Madison Walker performed in a viola quartet, and that too received the star rating that allowed her to go to the state level. I'll call up Olivia Knutsvig and Anya Schmidt. As they're walking up, they each performed a viola solo. They also did a viola duet that qualified for state, and they performed that in Platteville. And they were part of the viola quartet as well. And then we'll call up Hannah Wendorf. Hannah performed a piano solo, and she performed a viola solo that qualified for state, and she recently performed that in Platteville, and she was also part of the viola quartet as well. So let's give these folks a round of applause. After we perform the concert orchestra's last piece, Pirates of the Caribbean, we'll take just a few short minutes to get concert orchestra off the stage and the instruments packed up, and then we'll bring the chamber orchestra out. We'll now perform Pirates of the Caribbean.